back at it again, man. Huh? What we gonna do? All right, last video I did the box. Get out from there and tell me. Carpet or stain? Do I want it to look like the wood grain or what? Huh? Let me know. But this black box just ain't gonna cut it. So, haven't seen it done. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna paint it the color of the car. Well, close enough. Let's see. Perfect match, Ford colors, huh? Ford colors, huh? What color is that? Silver metallic? Let's see what you think. Close enough, huh? Then we got the primer, which the primer just to help it stick. I'm not gonna get no flat surface or nothing out of it. Even though I got the sandable, I can sand it. But am I gonna sand it? I doubt it. All right. So let me go ahead and unhook this. Get my paint ready. You know, man, you gotta shake the can up real good. I'm gonna try this clear out. I ain't never used this clear. 1K, it cost me $4 more. So hopefully they 1K with their opinion. And it's really about that, huh? Hopefully. Get my paint surface ready. Yes, sir. Drop this tailgate. Ooh, now we ready to paint. All right, as you see, I've been painting. Look at that. That's where you paint at. It's my paint booth, huh? My paint booth. So, let me get the speaker box out. Let me get my alcohol, rub it down real good. And we about to get to spraying. Before you even look at the video, tell me if it's a good or bad idea. I haven't seen it done before. I'm not saying I'm the first one to do it. No, I'm just saying I haven't seen it done before. I don't know the outcome. If it's bad, it's in the trunk anyway. Who cares? Get another box, right? So let me get this box out. Let me get set up. And we're going to start laying down some paint. Rubbing alcohol. Reason for rubbing alcohol, to clean the surface, huh? Yes, sir. You got to clean it. If you don't clean it, paint won't stick good. Let's see. Get all the excess up off of it. That's what they say anyway. Don't know how true it is. I just don't want to do it again. So I'm hit it with the rubbing alcohol and let that dry on it. And I want the paint to come out as best as possible. Huh? Ain't no point of doing that if you ain't gonna do it right. If you ain't gonna do it right, don't do it at all. Probably could have washed it first with some soap and water, but I didn't. It's okay. I ain't the end of the world. Let's see. Should have got some more napkins too. I'm eating them up, huh? Eating them up. Let this sit on this bad boy. Now, I don't even know they say this Rhino line on this box. I don't know. See, that over here filthy. Bam. Got it wiped down. Huh? Got it wiped down. Let's see. Let's let it dry. All right. So what we're going to do, we're going to let it dry. Then once we let it dry, we're gonna come back to it and we're gonna start putting some prime on it. See how this look. It might look horrible. It might look horrible. So if it look horrible, it's okay. It's gonna be in the trunk. All right, y'all. Got the primer laid down. You can tell how flat it is. The primer laid down. Now we're about to go back with this old rattle can. Shake it up good. Huh? Shake it up good. Let's see if it, this gray even cover up this black. I don't know why I didn't get like a red primer or something like that, but I didn't, so it is what it is. Man, that joker didn't want to come off. I guess they don't want to spray for me, huh? Let's see. Get it. See if it covered up. Yeah, it's covered. You see that even stroke? Huh? You see that even stroke? Look at that. Professional rattle can sprayer, huh? That look like a chrome. That don't look like no gray. But we gonna see. Like a chrome, huh? See, I ain't gonna put it on thick yet. See, I mean, it don't look too bad. I don't like it. It look like it's chrome. I don't want chrome. I want gray. Hopefully, when I get thicker, when I get this paint a little thicker on there, it come out that gray like I like. Like I want. That joker look chrome, don't it? Or is it me tripping? Is that chrome? It kind of look chrome. Because the texture make it look chrome. It's all right. So, we're going to let this sit for a little bit. Then we're gonna come back with another coat. I know y'all don't wanna see me doing coats. So, I'll be back with you. I don't know, I'm on the fence with it. I don't know if it's what I'm painting to make it look so shiny. That kind of like chrome, like a Michael Jackson glove, huh? Let's see, I don't know if I even go with the clear with it. See, look at that, that like chrome. I wasn't shooting for chrome. I went ahead and did my little port blue, you know, but. Let's see. All right. Lock that image in your head, huh? Lock that image in your head. Let's see. Oh, let me see if I can get it better. Let's see. Which, that's silver. I don't know. I don't even know if I like it or not, honestly. But, hey, about to throw some of this 1K. Hopefully, it kept it 1K. About to throw some of this 1K on it. Or should I use a mat? I don't know. We gonna figure it out. I don't know. Just look at this again. Hold on. All right. Silver birch. It's like silver. It's like chrome. I could be looking at it wrong. I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to let it dry. Then once we let it dry, coming back with this 1K. 1K clear. Extreme gloss finish. Huh? Extreme gloss finish. Huh? Come back with this 1K clear, and we're going to see what it do. Hopefully, I don't know. Maybe it might look better once I get it in the car. I'm going to leave it at that. Once I get it in the car, I'm going to see how it look. Let's see if this 1K really about what they talking about. Test run. Shake it for 2 minutes, please. Ooh. Ooh. Ashy the classy, huh? Look at her. Hold on. Let's see something. Let's see something. See if I can tag. JT. Huh? Add she the classy, huh? Let's see. Spray this 1K. I gotta get it in the car and see how it look. Cause this look awfully bright. Awfully bright. With that 2K, it say you can handle it after 2 hours. So that means that you gotta sit for 2 hours. Then once it sit for 2 hours, I'm gonna put it in the car, see what it look like. I'm gonna stop judging it from not being in the car. Cause that's what I'm doing. I'm judging it with it not being in the car. I don't know, they look awful chromish. Like got the glitter effect to it, huh? Well, better than black, I'm assuming. As you spray, keep shaking. Who told you that? Who told you that? JT, huh? JT, huh? Draw a whirl on her. Ooh. JT. Hold on. Got the... JT's his world told you that, huh? I think that's going to be enough clear after this coat. I'm gonna tell you one problem I have is patience. Patience. It's one problem I have is patience. It's gonna be hard for me to wait 2 hours. So, I'm not capping it. This bottle, I ain't gonna say it's capping, but I don't know if it's, can't tell them between 1K and regular clear. B100 with you. Well, 1K with you, I can't tell the difference B1K with you, but I am gonna be 1K with you, and I'm gonna tell you, I don't know how to do the fancy stuff with the 2 hours later, you know, with the SpongeBob thing, and you know the things them guys do. I don't know how to do that. So, I'm gonna see you 2 hours later with the speaker in the box, in a box in a car. Catch you in 2. All right, so we got it painted. We gonna get you to check it out. You tell me, I don't know, I'm kind of bought on. Kids' juices in there. Treat your kids right, man. Got the kids stuff up in there, man. All night long. JT's is out, baby. Huh? Don't stop the music, huh? See how back, far back we get when it's still clear. And I ain't got it turned up. Them high screaming, baby. Huh? Don't stop the music.